You have entered the nether realm of Khyber. A magical barrier built by the Silver Flame glows on the path ahead. Dusty remains lie in front of a sealed stone door on the far side of the room. Hot, stale air blows into the chamber as the stone door slides open. The drow here are intently prying dragon shards from the cavern wall. The only way forward is... is down into Kyber's depths. Light illuminates a curiously well-worn path. The passageway is eerily quiet.
Thank you.
A chasm filled with jagged rocks and sharpened stakes lies under a narrow path. One wrong step could prove deadly. Nothing is left of the drow gathering dragon shards here, except still smoldering corpses. Whatever did this is not far away. Is scattered back into the lava from which he came. This magic barrier is different. It is flanked by a pair of empty sockets. A drow priestess is absorbed in an elaborate spell. drops deeper into the heart of Kyber. A Drow priestess stands above Drow and Rakshasas here, sternly giving orders. A Drow magic barrier bars entry into a massive cavern beyond. Thank you.